拥有20座大满贯金杯的网坛传奇名将，也就是被称为瑞士特快车的费德勒，他最近宣布说自己打算要退休了。
As many of you know, the past 3 years have presented me with challenges in the form of injuries and surgeries. I've worked hard to return to full competitive form, but I also know my body's capacities and limits, and its message to me lately has been clear. I am 41 years old. I've played more than 1,500 matches over 24 years. Tennis has treated me more generously than I ever would have dreamt, and now I must recognize when it is time to end my competitive career.
费德勒呢，他透过个人的社群网站 po 文，并且附上刚你听到的音档。他说，过去三年呢，他饱受伤病困扰，认为是时候退役了。而下个礼拜在伦敦开打的拉沃杯，也将是会他生涯的告别之战。